Welcome back to my channel, guys. Again, today we're looking for iiYama ProLite T2452 MTS monitor. How to use the touch screen to work. As you can see on the monitor, first you can try with connecting with the USB cable. So after connecting that, you will see the touch screen is work. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe.